Yeah, so we're at sunny Thruxton, just finished race one. Frustrating certain aspects, but some race pace there. Bobby, 18 flat, we're only sort of 6-7 tenths off the ultimate pace. So we've got the pace, but if you watch the race there, it's very unusual for a touring car. There is very little overtaking. And that's not just us, that's any other cars on the grid. And a little bit to work on, obviously. We're struggling a little bit, which is unusual for us in a straight line. We're not able to pass cars quickly. But no, we've got some ideas of how we can move forward race two. But with this track, there's one line really, which is the quick line round here. And if you're on that, there is limited overtaking opportunities. But onwards and upwards, we look forward to race two, and hopefully we can push forward and make some places up.
Thank you.